Okay, everybody, welcome back to Castlevania, Harmony of the Moon, not Harmony of the Moon, Aria of the Moon. That was it. Curse of Mac the Knight, I don't know. No one's gonna know what I'm talking about, Mac the Knight. It's a lot easier than I thought it'd be. Right, I don't have double jump yet. Old man, moral ambiguity. It is, oh, I serve the balance. Yeah, we saw what that entailed the last two games. But maybe this time will be different. Amazing, the flea man survives when everybody else kicks him. He doesn't even freeze like the other ones do. Still kind of tired. Not like I took a nap or anything, I just kind of laid down and Wake up a little, but what are you gonna do? Falling asleep has never been one of my strong points. Appear to be increasing your strength rather efficiently. As do you, but for what reason are you utilizing a projection spell? We should learn more about this place, and this spell allows me to cover more ground. I see. Now, small talk, have you discovered the swordsman? Just so, and I'm afraid he is being impacted by his curse even more than yourself. Is there anything that can be done for him? The only thing would be to attempt to contain him in and attempt to extract the curse. Let's work together and must catch him off guard. Very well, then. I am still leery of this ordeal, but I shall cooperate for now. You can start by using the projection spell to locate him. Come!
We cannot allow him to escape from here.
As you wish. I never did the, Julius, story mode for this game, did I? This is one more time I have to play through this. No, at least it'll be as Julius. Pardon me just a moment. Okie dokie, we flowed up a bit. And now we may continue on. We also have the double jump. Not sure if I...
Leave that up on camera.
But I do apologize. But, you know, you should know where it is. Like it changes with the story. I wanted to do a conversion mod of Doom 2 called Total Chaos. It's supposed to be a horror mod. But I can't get the damn thing to work. Always freezes on a loading screen. can't even control alt delete out. What do you call it, the start button? Windows button? The button on the thing that, on the keypad that opens the start menu. That doesn't even do anything, so I just have to hold down the power button until the computer shuts itself off. Quite frustrating, because that and Sonic Robo Blast 2 were supposed to be pretty good. Personally, I found Sonic Robo Blast 2 kind of lacking. Who knows, maybe I just didn't give it enough of a chance. Maybe the problem is that I was playing as Sonic. I mean, you'd think that would be the right choice.
But your level's that large?
I suppose Tails would be the much better option.
Your mission.
Fate smiles so far.
Very good. May I ask you something?
Of course.
A friend that brought us to this place, what do you know of it?
According to my scrolls, this shrine is said to emanate the power of the magi curse that infects both you and evil. And as I said, I intend to see it lifted from the both of you before we depart this castle.
Are you able to thrive in these conditions if you yourself are not cursed in the same way as evil and I? Were your powers not drained upon arriving here also?
Indeed, yet I did not become an alchemist without becoming adept in my approaches to magic. There are multiple means of increasing my power here. That being said, the method I have chosen is not so dissimilar to the means of gaining power that I mentioned to you earlier. I only channel my methods of magic as opposed to the direct power that
it makes both you as Alfred and Keeble are able to tap into.
It is quite simple, really.
I think I understand now.
I'm glad. Will that be all, then?
Yes, sir, and thank you.
Of course, Miriam. Farewell for now.
The voice I give him sounds so much different in my ears as it does now. Then when I listen to it a playback, I don't sound like I'm doing much of a voice at all. Well, maybe it's just me. Hopefully it's just me. Thank you.
Excuse me.
Sir? Miriam, what are you doing away from the entrance?
I cannot be certain. I seem to have blacked out and awoken here.
Seems the curse is starting to affect you.
Well, you are correct. You uncovered anything thus far?
I've encountered both Keeble and the swordsman. It seems the situation has been complicated.
So,
I've estimated the impact the curse would have on the warrior after his revival. He's dangerously close to being consumed by the darkness once more.
Something we can do?
I've spoken with Keeble, and we have agreed that attempting to extract the curse from the swordsman is our only hope. There's no guarantee of work.
We must do all we can for him.
We owe him our lives.
Indeed we do, Miriam. We shall do all we can. We shall return to the entrance. We cannot forget your condition also.
Stand, sir. Please let me know if I can assist in any way.
I shall, Miriam, and fear not. This will all be over soon.
Your noise to yourself. Do the electric slide. It's electric.
Give me.
Thank you. why I'm bothering to go this way. There's nothing over here. I was gonna thought that skeleton was actually something coming from the pathway that I just came from and was chasing me. I didn't recognize what it was. Like, that's not supposed to happen, is it? Pretty sure you don't get chased by skeletal beings in this game. Tired. Performance being impacted. Gonna look good. My review. Jesus. I am very sorry. Amazing how the terrain never freezes when I do this. Thank you. just open the path so I remember where it is. Jesus. I'll sit down, but I guess not. No rest for the weary. Video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Castlevania Aria of the Moon. Alfred's story. ETFN, but not for now.